Tuesday's elections in the United States did not carry the gravity of the 2016 races that will include choosing the country's next president, but Republicans still scored important victories in state contests. In Kentucky, voters elected just their second Republican governor in the past 40 years as businessman Matt Bevin used a campaign against President Barack Obama's health care program to defeat Attorney General Jack Conway. Meanwhile, Mississippi's Republican governor Phil Bryant easily won another term. The only other state with a gubernatorial election this year is Louisiana, which will hold its contest later this month to replace Republican Bobby Jindal. A Democrat is favored in that race, meaning in 2016 the U.S. will likely have among its 50 states 31 Republican governors, 17 Democrats, and one independent. Low voter turnout. Odd year elections draw far fewer people to the polls than turnout in even years, when all members of the House of Representatives and a third of the Senate are up for re-election. The larger turnout in 2016 will also affect state races, with 11 holding elections for governor, including 7 states currently led by Democrats. San Francisco voters rejected a proposed measure that would have kept owners who rent out a house or apartment for a few nights or weeks, such as those using the website Airbnb, from listing their property after it had been rented out for 75 nights in a given year. The aim was to prohibit converting rental units from residential use to tourist use in the city that has a shortage of housing and some of the highest rents in the nation. In Washington state, voters enacted a new ban to combat trafficking of endangered species. The measure makes it illegal to buy, sell, or trade parts or products made from any type of elephant, rhinoceros, tiger, lion, leopard, cheetah, pangolin, marine turtle, shark or ray that has been identified by international conservation organizations as under threat of extinction.